Look, you like your sweater? I'm a best still in this game. I'm rich bitch like Rick James. Got a group of hoes in MIA, got a condo in Biscayne. The Louis store, I drop bands. The Gucci store, I drop. Alright, boys. So I just wanted to do a little voiceover. So right here, I'm in the Cal Poly, I think it was called the bookstore. And I seen these little meditating pandas, foxes, and shit. That shit was so awesome. I just had to record. Right here was a little art museum, and I seen a crazy number, 420. Yeah, this was some weak-ass art, but there was other cool ones. This is a scary-ass hallway. I feel like I was on Titanic or something. I think I just said, like, oh, here's water. Here's me drinking water. Oh, that shit tasted like fucking metal, because it did. This is the view. I don't know what that building is. I just thought it had a cool thing. That's like a cool, like, Aztecian type building. Sick-ass field, little mountain in the back. I thought it looked cool. This is like a little fucking pyramid floating on the building from before. This is me and my friend. John Amium. Fucking garden. They called it a Japan garden, which I thought was a little racist, but let's move on. And yeah, this is still the garden. There's a little turtle in the top right. I don't know if you guys can see that. I kind of panned towards him. Yeah, he's right there. But I was chilling. There's a bunch of people's names on these rocks, and we're just stepping over them. I said sorry. Oh, and this restroom was fucking weird. Look, it had two doors. That was one, and then I opened the other one. And right now I'm in their library. These are just movies. I think I seen like a Rwanda one. That was the art entrance. I fucking dropped my phone right here, but it was connected to my earphones, so it's just spinning. This was the gym, but also the handsome boy right there. I was thinking about how I could hella sesh that rail. And this was me editing the video, and that handsome dude right there again. Oh, this shit was weird. This is just a portable charger. It's pretty fucking sick. I had to return it though, so yeah. Oh man, my fucking shoulder hurts like right here. That bitch is cramped. Oh no. I think it's because the bar, because I fucking squatted yesterday. I hit 285 for two, but David spotted me for both of them, basically. Oh, and then another thing, I hit like a deload, basically. So after I did the 285 for two, I downstepped to 225 and did that for eight. But they were clean for seven. But on the last one, I was like, it was crazy struggle. It felt like I was resting. But I was really just fucking pushing. My vein was popping and shit, and my face was all red. Shit was crazy. Alright, dudes, I'm about to hit a fucking back day. Back, bicep, shoulders. I actually feel like more than a little over a scoop. And it tastes very fucking good. Really sweet. You murdered my family?
You burned my house to the ground! My family's dead! What do I do?
Got this shit easy, right? It's just my body weight.
Drop steady. Alright, boys, I think I'm gonna just end the video right here.
Don't feel like recording?
Music. W music.
Thanks for watching. This shouldn't be a long video, but.
See you fucking tomorrow, fucking later, buddy.